It's the General Consulate of Mexico.
Not too shabby.